Alright, so this is my first playthrough of Elden Ring. Full disclaimer, I've played Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 3, Sekiro. I haven't played Bloodborne, played like half of Dark Souls 2, just couldn't really get into it. But yeah, I mean, I'm so hyped for this game, been like waiting for years. But yeah, of course, there's like so many different, classes. This is sick. Oh, they included the samurai, I guess, like Sekiro inspired. And of course they have the freaking wrench for all you Dark Soul nerds. So I don't think I want to be a bandit. I mean, I probably should actually like look at their stuff. Okay, so I mean the wretch, of course, level one, everything's basic, so it's probably the best to level up, like most custom, but it's probably also the hardest to start out with. Traditionally, I think it's like something like the vagabond. I mean, it's like the knight class that's usually the easiest to go with. But let's see, I don't really think I want to to the samurai, just because I just played Sekiro, but I mean, at the same time, if it's anything like, I mean, if it's anything like similar to like an actual open world game, then should be okay, right? I guess I'll go with the samurai. What's the difference? Keyboard. Okay, good enough. Oh. Okay, let's see. Whatever. Increase the maximum HP. Shining the eyes used to gain many runes. I see monsters set to reinforce sacred flasks. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, so not trying to be insane with the last one. I mean, I feel like HP is always good. What the fuck? I can choose like what I look like or what. Oh, does this automatically make me female because I'm slender? Oh, maybe? Maybe. Now I'm just curious. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, they could have just said so. We start with loner. I am a loner. My girlfriend's watching in the back and just laughing. Let's go with this one. Pink guy. And Joji shout out. Well, I'm actually kind of yellow, so where's yellow? this is close as yellow as we'll get. Obviously, I'm also this jacked, right? Wow, they have like a lot of Wait, how come I can't change? Oh, I have to click on it. They have a lot of customization. Of course, I'm gonna spend hours on this. But how much do I actually care? I think I just care about the hair, honestly. Like, give me some better hair, please. Actually, that's kind of sick. Oh, I can just be that one, like, freaking, like, crazy OP guy with messy hair in every single, like, drama. That's too clean, right? And this is, it's too weeby, no? As I pick the samurai class. Yep, alright, let's just do this. Fuck it. Actually, I kind of like that temporary color. I'm not gonna lie. What is white? That's actually kind of blue, though. I'm gonna go with black. What's luster? Can you even tell? Alright, whatever. I guess this is cool. This is fine. Let's do that. Oh, is that my... It's a hair, right? It's still talking about the hair? Wait, I can add more white hairs? Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't have to be... Actually, doesn't have to be that white. I guess that's fine. Okay. I mean, I can't even see my eyebrows. I'm skipping that. Actually, I'm kind of okay with this. I honestly don't care that much. What's this? Pores? I mean, I gotta add dark circles, right? I'm freaking stressed. Look at me. I'm freaking stressed. Oh, all the way stressed. Perfect. Do I want eyeliner? I mean, I already have dark circles. I don't really need eyeliner, right? I also don't need eyeshadow. That's fine. Yeah, I mean, tats are great. If I can find something that will actually show up. What's this? What? It's fine. We won't have a tat. It's fine. Actually, wait. Can I, like, change the color? Can I make it look more obvious? Like, red? Oh, I feel like there's no point. Because of my freaking hair. This is fine. We'll go with this. We'll go with this. That actually saved the favorite? Oh, whatever. He can't even see. Worth.
rest. Ye dead, who yet live. The call of long-lost race speaks to us all.
Wonder if those were the bosses. So far, story seems pretty interesting. Kind of similar to the other Dark Souls games, to be very honest. Oh, that's me. Oh, that's me. With my uncut hair. Alright, tutorial. Okay. What? Why is Y read message? Wait. I got a bow. Okay, so Y is read message. Praise the Elden Ring. Alright, very good. Wait, so how do I actually... Oh, where's my shield though? Oh, sick. Okay, same like controls, kind of. The roll? Oh, sick, 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 sick. Got roll everywhere. Okay. Time for, probably lying, but god dang it. God dang it. Alright, let's see. What was it? It's probably select, right? Oh, that's the menu? Okay. Oh, there's fast travel. Very well. Okay. Obviously, wait, how do I emote? Wait, it's very important. Wait, I missed the tutorial. I know it just told me. I don't know. How do I emote? Okay. Oh. Okay. Wait, I don't get the ring gesture? What is this? It's because I'm a samurai? Okay, I can pick. Sure what that does. Oh, it's so weird that A is not like action anymore. It's Y. Okay. Oh man. Okay, so there's crouch. How do I run then? Is it hold B? Yeah, okay. Crouch. Okay, yes, that is camera controls. I think I figured that out. Do I actually read these? Like, how many people are like trolling? Okay, that's what I thought. I'm gonna ignore all messages. There's too many. Starting day. Okay, I'm actually kind of surprised there's nothing here. What's this? Oh, it's another message. Those are kind of slow. This game's lighting is like really dark. But oh, of course. Already dead. Good job. Like, I guess I'm just supposed to die there. Welcome to Dark Souls, I guess.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Okay. So it looks like there's gonna be monopods too. What is that? I can't see anything, and there's like flashing everywhere. What? Might just be my screen that's bugged. Wait, what about the other way? Where does the other way go?
Bonfire?
Bonfire. Obviously, I don't know anything. Okay. Oh, A is no longer the toggle or action because A is jump now. We can actually jump normally now. That's cool. Okay, my screen is bugging a lot. Maybe it's OBS.